At 45 years old, Joe McAvoy seems to be the picture of health. He works out, he watches his diet, and for good reason. He's 2 months out from having quadruple bypass surgery. And no one was more surprised about this than him, since he didn't really fit the heart patient profile, or so he thought.
I was in the gym 6 days a week, but I had a very hectic lifestyle for the last 20 or 25 years. I've been in very, high-stress, fast-paced jobs with a lot of travel around the globe. And, those types of things, unbeknownst to us, take their toll on the body.
Joe was actually so ill that when his heart condition was discovered, he was too sick to have surgery. So he was put on something called cardiac pre-surgery rehabilitation, or prehab.
Prehab is dialing back before a surgery occurs. And really one of the greatest predictors of how people do with a surgery, like a heart surgery, a valve surgery, bypass, is how they're doing before the surgery.
Since Joe's prehab was so successful, it's probably no surprise that he was extremely eager to sign up for more cardiac rehabilitation after surgery. The program provides an exercise plan.
For instance, I had a veggie burger this morning.
Nutritional counseling, frequent checkups, and perhaps more importantly, a social network.
You have a support group of your peers who have been through something like you've been through. So you're sharing ideas on recipes, restaurants that you may want to go to.
Typically, the program has participants coming to the center 3 days a week for, among other things, a workout.
You get your monitor, you go and you put your electrodes on, they strap you up, they do an EKG while you're exercising. It's a very safe environment. You're there with trained professionals, people are encouraging, but they're at the same time, they're also saying, look, how do we get you better every day?
And with such high praise coming from participants like Joe, it might be surprising that a large number of heart patients don't make use of this service. Typically, the rehab program runs for about 3 months, but that can vary, and the results are seen on many levels.
There's data that cardiac rehabilitation programs improve the chances of developing post-cardiac event depression, anxiety. There's clearly data that shows it reduces the chances of being rehospitalized.
Doctors are trying various ways to get more patients to use the rehab program. Among other things, they're trying to rebrand it, since the word rehabilitation carries sometimes a negative connotation. They're also hoping in the future to use a virtual program so participants could connect via their computers. And for Joe, it's all about the future, something he almost didn't get.
Physically, I feel great. Mentally, I get better every day. It's a traumatic experience to go through, but once you're committed to owning your healthcare and you say, look, I'm gonna move forward and I'm gonna do the things that my doctors tell me I should be doing and be diligent about it, the mental piece of this becomes quite easy.
Holly Firfer, CNN.